Why should you believe in creation and not evolution? I mean, scientifically speaking, haven't we proven that evolution is a fact? Did you know that for every generation that passes, more and more mistakes are piling up in the human genome? This means that your DNA has more mistakes than your parents' DNA, which has more mistakes than their parents' DNA, which has more mistakes than their parents, which has, well, you get the point. These mistakes are caused by mutations, which are basically copying errors when DNA is replicated. Now, thankfully for us, most of these mutations have no noticeable effect. But even if we don't notice them, they're still there, corrupting our DNA. A conservative estimate says that 100 to 300 new mutations occur in human reproductive cells per individual per generation. Now, some numbers are as high as 1,000 new mutations per individual per generation. That's a lot of mistakes. Now, most people think that natural selection will get rid of these mutations. After all, isn't that its job? Well, it's not quite that easy. You see, natural selection can only select against mutations that have a noticeable and significant effect in the moment. If the mutation is neutral, or even if it's harmful but hasn't caused death or serious harm, natural selection won't get rid of it because it can't see it. This leads to what's known as genetic entropy. This means that each generation carries all the mutations of previous generations plus its own new mutations. And with a high mutation rate, genetic entropy is increasing quickly. Actually, it's increasing so fast, there is no way humans have been on the planet for millions of years like evolution suggests. Our genetic code would be so burdened with mutations, we'd be such a mess that we'd be extinct. Our genetic code doesn't look like it's been mutating for even tens of thousands of years. Instead, it looks like it was incredibly well designed and has only been subject to the degrading influence of mutations for a short time. Now, what does this imply? It certainly fits with the biblical historical accounts that God created mankind about 6,000 years ago with a perfect genome. It wasn't until after sin entered the world that mutations began to corrupt our DNA. And there hasn't been enough time since to completely destroy our genome. Just one more scientific reason that you shouldn't believe in human evolution. It takes a lot of faith. I'm David Rives. Truly, the heavens declare the glory of God. There's a neat little button that lets you subscribe to our YouTube channel, where every week we bring you scientific information concerning the Bible and scientific discoveries. We want to inspire you and educate you as you realize that everything around you is proclaiming God's glory. I'm David Rives. We'll see you next week. Truly, the heavens declare the glory of God.